Welcome students, today in this video I am going to discuss regarding some of the scientific terms relating with distillation. One is the menarche, other one is the menopause, third one is the progesterone, the fourth one is gestation period, and the fifth one is parturition. Here also you can see a diagram of the female reproductive system that is showing the internal cavity of the uterus along with the fallopian tube and the fembrae-like structure that covers the ovary in the female body. Inside the ovarian space, you can see the wall thickening is shown in the wall of the uterus, and this thickening of the uterine wall is known as endometrium. Now let us discuss the first term. It is menopause, and this menopause stands for the very first menstruation in the female body. This menstruation in the female body for the first time occurs during the puberty. When the female body attains puberty, there is a sudden and drastic changes, hormonal changes inside the female body, and because of these hormonal changes, the graafian follicle that is present, or it keeps on growing and maturing inside the ovary, ruptures and the ova is released. Just below the diagram you can see the a spherical structure that is representing the ova. Here you can see the diagram of ova. Let me point it out. This is the matured graafian follicle, and when this matured graafian follicle ruptures, this ova lying inside the graafian follicle comes out, and when it comes out of ovary, it is received by this fembrae like structure and reaches to the ampullary region, and here in the ampullary region of the fallopian tube, if the sexual coitus takes place, sexual mating takes place, and the male gamete is released, this male gamete, because of its fast mobility, reaches up to the ova where it is fertilized. And just after fertilization, there is a vigorous change inside the fertilized ova. It starts multiplication, and a multicellular stage comes inside the uterus, where under the thick wall of the endometrium it gets implanted. So this is the menarche, that is the menstruation that has occurred for the first time in the female body during the puberty. Menopause is one another term that needs to be explained here. Menopause is the ceasing of the ovulation. Every month you have read about menstrual cycle, every month an ova is released from the ovary, and it continues throughout the reproductive phase of a female body. The last ovulation that has taken place in the female body, thereafter the female body or ovary ceases to produce any ova furthermore. The ceasing of ovulation is known as menopause, and this menopause is the end of the reproductive phase of one's life. The third term is progesterone. Progesterone is the hormone that is known as the pregnancy hormone. It is the progesterone hormone which comes to its secretion at the peak. This takes place after ovulation. Once ova is released from the ovary, By the rupture of graphene follicle, the remaining structure is known as corpus luteum, and this corpus luteum behaves like an endocrine gland. This endocrine gland, which is corpus luteum, secretes the hormone progesterone, and this progesterone is essential to maintain pregnancy. At the same time, this progesterone is essential to maintain this endometrium so that the fertilized ova can get implanted in the tissue and grow furthermore. The next one is the gestation period. This is a period or the complete phase of the fetal life in which the zygote starts to develop into a fully grown baby. And it you can say that the gestation period continues up to nearly 270 days. That is 9 months. Meaning thereby that the zygote takes nearly 9 months or 270 days for its complete development into a fully matured baby. And last one is the parturition. This parturition stands for the phenomena of childbirth. This childbirth is known as parturition, and it is regulated by a hormone that is released from the pituitary, which is known as relaxin or oxytocin. And this hormone softens the pubic symphysis and dilates the width of the birth canal, and the easy birth of the baby takes place. That's all in this video. Thank you.